I think he is trying to brainwash them.